He has gotten so much more independent the longer he rides. He used to never really want to do much by himself, but since he started riding Ted, he was the biggest horse and Liam was the smallest kid. Once he got over the initial fear, he's like, I can do this, so I can do this, and I can do this, and it was great. And he's just really blossomed and started really coming into himself since we've started coming here.